name is Prabha Shah. I am a marketing major from PGP2 and I am also the convener of the marketing forum at TAPME. First of all, what is the objective of the marketing forum at TAPME? Our objective is to complement the marketing functionality of TAPME, of the students of TAPME, by developing their knowledge, skill and attitude. And how exactly do we do that? We do that by engaging students in interaction with the industry stalwarts and in various events and competitions. The list of these elite speakers from the industry would comprise of the brand managers, the chief marketing officers and area sales managers from companies such as PepsiCo, Britannia, Coca-Cola, Philips, etc. These stalwarts, they share their first-hand experiences with the students, and hence the students develop an in-depth knowledge as to how marketing works in different kinds of industries and different organizations. These activities also help the students in developing a knowledge as to what are the job roles of different profiles within the marketing functionality at any given organization. This in turn helps the student in deciding their career path as to what is it that exactly they want to do in an organization once they enter the corporate world. In TAPME, approximately 60% of the students take up marketing as their majors. These students, they look up highly to us, and I am so proud of the fact that for the past 2 years I have been able to deliver value to these students by helping them to develop their knowledge, skills and attitude. One of the most interesting experience for me with this forum has been the occasion where we conducted the FMCG conclave for TAPME. The discussion on topic like these bring students interest in it, and they enable the students to make the discussions fulfilling and enriching with the guests. The marketing forum for me is like my family, and I think I will cherish this experience even after TAPME.